cold temperatures in the finals hall, Olympic medalists and veteran shooters up against a young Korean who had never entered into a final round of a World Cup was the setting of 25-meter pistol woman. The Republic of Korea's 2010 Youth Olympic Games gold medalist Chang Mi-kim, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before, entered into the competition with a total of 592 points, with an impressive 4-point advantage over the others. The 19-year-old woman, only shooting three times in the nines during her first, second, and third series, fired consistently in the tens. Barreling forward, Kim had moved ahead, putting the distance between herself and her contenders, and after the second series had 6.3 tenths of an advantage. Untouchable, Kim finished the competition with 5.7 tenths of a point lead and won the gold after setting a new final world record with a total of 796.9 points to the roar of the spectators. France's 2010 World Cup final bronze medalist Céline Gauberville entered into the final in third place with a total of 586 points. The one-time World Cup silver medalist moved up to second place, tied with Bulgaria's Antoinette Bonova, after the second series. After shooting a beautiful 52.2 on her third series, the 25-year-old shooter overtook Bonova. Demonstrating her confidence and looking as calm as ever, Gauberville didn't let her guard down for the rest of the fight, finishing on the second highest step of the podium after shooting the highest score of the final, 205.2 points and a total score of 791.2 points, adding another silver World Cup medal to her accomplishments. The bronze medal went to the Czech Republic's 2004 Olympic Games silver medalist Lenka Maruskova. The 2010 World Championships bronze medalist entered into the competition in second place, yet moved down into sixth place after starting off with 48.2 on her first series. A 51.3 on her third series brought her up to third place, where she remained through the end. Maruskova found her lucky venue right here in London, winning her second World Cup medal this week. The 2011 World Cup final gold medalist finished once again on the podium with a total of 790.4 points. Fourth place went to Germany's 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist Mankbayar Dorsheren with a total of 789.5 points. Fifth place went to the People's Republic of China's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist Cheng Ying with a total of 787.6 points. Sixth place went to Serbia's 1988 Olympic Games bronze medalist Jasna Shekaric with a total of 786.8 points. Seventh place went to Bulgaria's three-time World Cup bronze medalist Antoinette Bonova with a total of 786.3 points. And eighth place went to the Republic of Korea's one-time World Cup bronze medalist Yang Chung-la with a total of 785.2 points.